Who is this?
You know who. We've got work to do.
Not before you answer some
questions. Yes, I will. Let's meet.
I have 5 minutes to kill.
Six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Little Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Little Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Gaudon? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
Thank you.
Yes!
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's impressive, the Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you, and I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
Stay ahead. Stay ahead. Got this.
God, how slick you were behind the wheel.
Hey,
have some paint. Another win.
Lil Ty's got some chops. Man, I told the guys you were as good as ever.
The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. Six streets back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. Only this time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfield. See you there.
Airfield 73, my home away from home.
Glad to see you back, muchacho. You ready to race?
Always. Let's do this. Stay ahead. I've got this. Crushed it. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
But I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop writing with us. I thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
A little dent. Thank you. Valor, this ain't over. Watch it. That's it! You and me! Race me.
No way.
Oh, you scared? Big bad guy, oh, you can't even take on Lil Tyler Morgan.
I know what you're trying to do, man, but the house has everything on lock. The Outlaw's Rush is just for show now.
Then I'll put on one hell of a show. Silver Rock doesn't belong to the house, it belongs to us.
You really believe that, don't you?
You bet your ass we do.
You're gonna get yourself killed, hermanito. Fine, we race. But we're taking the scenic route. I'll give you a view to remember when you're stuck in a jail cell.
There's a useful part around here. Better check it out. Just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
making this easy for me.
Let's get some breathing room. I got this. Famous for those last second wins?
You know it.
Second, just like old times, huh, man? Still can't beat me, Gaio.
Your new league friends are calling saying they want to meet. And they're not taking no for an answer.
Sounds like trouble.
I think they want to throw a party with their new mates.
That's right.
Aha! Tell them we'll be right there.
Sending you the info.
Speed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale, Silver Canyon. The word, our friend Ty has taken down Gaio in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaw's Rush. But that's not all. Rumor has it that Tyler and Guile go way back to the barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Guile. Tyler might even have a new ally in his fight against the house. To this, the streets say, good job, little dad.
Oh, God, no. Why?
Lil Tut? Lil Tut?
Whoa, Ty. I'll never let you live that one down.
God damn it.